Good evening and welcome to the 2014 Miss Ohio's Outstanding Teen Scholarship Program. My name is Veronica Wendy, and 5 years ago on this very stage, I was crowned Miss Ohio's Outstanding Teen 2009. This is a very special year because it is our 10th anniversary, and I know you are all very excited to find out who will be crowned the new Miss Ohio's Outstanding Teen. Let's meet our former title holders.
I'm Ashley Miller Horsley, Miss Ohio's Outstanding Teen, 2007-2008.
Hi, I'm Sarah Heider, and I was Miss Ohio's Outstanding Teen, 2008.
Hi there, it's Cecily Weber, Miss Ohio's Outstanding Teen, 2010.
Hi, I'm Kelsey Barrett, Miss Ohio's Outstanding Teen, 2011.
Hello everyone, I am Miss Ohio's Outstanding Teen, 2012, Sarah Elizabeth Esch.
Hi. My name is Olivia Thurman, and I am your Miss Ohio's Outstanding Teen 2013.
One piece of advice I would give to the new title holder and to all the girls competing tonight, you've prepared as much as you can at this point, so you need to just let loose and have fun. Don't be afraid to show who you are, and as the crew members backstage have always told me and the other contestants, make memories and have fun.
For the newly crowned Miss Ohio's Outstanding Teen is to not only fulfill your personal platform during your year of service, but to also adopt the program as a secondary platform.
To the newly crowned Miss Ohio's Outstanding Teen, the one thing I learned throughout my reign is that the crown is not just something to sit on your head. It's an opportunity to reach out into your community and throughout the state to make an impact on lives and make a difference in the world.
The best advice I can give to the new title holder is to say yes to every opportunity.
My one piece of advice to the new title holder is to journal everything that you do through your year. It's so much fun to go back and read about all the opportunities and experiences that you had during your reign.
To the newly crowned Outstanding Teen, your year will go by extremely fast. Promote yourself, promote the program, and last but definitely not least, promote your platform.
Make the most out of every opportunity and meet as many new people as you can. Though your reign may end, friendship will last forever.
There's a special woman out there in the audience tonight that I know probably doesn't want to be recognized, but we wanted to make sure to thank her, Drina McCurdy, the Executive Director of the Miss Ohio's Outstanding Teen Scholarship Program. You've been there from the beginning, and we just want to thank you so much for all of your love and support throughout the years. So, who will be next?
Who will be next?
Who will be the next Miss Ohio's Outstanding Teen?